Welcome to a recent edition on the Formula One calendar. It's Friday practice here for the Austrian Grand Prix in Spielberg. We should be set up for an interesting session as the teams attempt to gather as much data as they possibly can about this circuit.
They'll have to go out and start testing the track limits, so you might see quite a few cars running wide or locking their wheels as they see how hard they can push. As they get used to the track, the times will get faster and we should see less mistakes.
Well, you don't need to be a genius to realise that this track requires serious power in order to make the most of the long straights. So those with a Mercedes power unit in the back of their cars, well, they're going to feel pretty confident here.
This is a power-hungry circuit, and that means it will definitely favour the teams with a Mercedes power unit. That's pretty much the key requirement for a lap time around a track like this with its long straights. Teams without the power advantage will have to consider sacrificing some wing in order to lower their drag.
It's Nico Rosberg who's been fastest today, but it's only practice. He'll be wanting to repeat that pace tomorrow when it comes to qualifying. Thanks for joining us on this Saturday afternoon, where qualifying is about to start here in Austria. So sit back and enjoy the afternoon session. Most of today's current crop of racing drivers haven't driven this track before, so adding in the element of rain should provide us with a fascinating qualifying session.
The drivers should be up to speed for the dry weather, with some track running and dozens of hours in the simulator, but one thing that can't prepare you for are these tricky conditions, so it may take some time for the less experienced drivers to readjust.
With conditions as they are, I'd suggest you take a set of full wets. Take it easy to start with, the track's wet. tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. Tyre temperatures are in the optimal range. The conditions are matching the tyres. Your time in Sector 3 is good, but you're dropping time in 1 and 2.
He's put the car on pole for tomorrow's race. What a great qualifying performance from the British driver.
It certainly was a qualifying lap to remember, but he'll be wanting to convert it into a race win tomorrow. I think after that performance, he's in with a great chance.
Welcome to the Austrian Grand Prix here in Spielberg. It's race day, and the cars are already on the grid as the drivers complete their final preparations ahead of lights out. It was a great performance in qualifying from Jenson Button, who managed to get every ounce of performance out of his McLaren to take pole. He'll need to deliver more of the same, though, if he's to stand any chance of taking the victory today.
He has clean air in front of him, so he'll be hoping he can create a gap over the first few laps. If the cars in second and third can keep close until the first round of pit stops, then they may be able to take advantage on the undercut.
The dominant force so far this season has been Mercedes. They have the best car and two of the best drivers on the grid. It's hard to not see them maintaining their ascendancy throughout the rest of the season.
Mercedes have such a great setup. They have great leadership. And in Lewis and Nico, they have two drivers that are capable of winning the World Championship. I guess their hardest challenge is trying to manage the intense competition between their drivers.
Look into my eyes and show me your adventures I haven't seen. Taking all the life, it hits the spot. Walking on fantasy. So take me, baby. Take me to a state of mind that's made up. Baby, that's made up all that we find.
Dream transition to light rain.
gay!
Stop. DRS 25% of our starting fuel, so that's three quarters left. The car should be feeling a bit lighter. Okay, within 1 second of the car ahead, get ready to use DRS to overtake.
Thank you.
so you have some enhanced or a faster engine mode for a bit.
Thank you.
excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
Thank you.
spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in Mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to. Vettel's in first place. to 7th place, P7. The window closing, the new window is closing this lap. Go down.
So it was the German national anthem that was played on the podium for our race winners today, Mercedes.
It was a brilliant performance, and when you drive like that, the feeling of winning is even sweeter.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.